Hello again, I'm Jim Martins, Product Marketing Manager for the PADS products. Many of you are longtime loyal PADS Logic customers. Use it for its many strengths, its ease of use, easy to learn, and tightly integrated with PADS layout. But I hear from many of you that you're also very frustrated with PADS Logic. You need more from your front-end design tool. Things like true hierarchy, links to simulation, and a component information system. What if there were a front-end tool that could do that and much more? Would you be interested? Well, there is, and the good news is, you already own it. I'm talking about DxDesigner. I'm not sure if you're aware, but PADS Logic and DxDesigner are dual licensed, meaning that you already own DxDesigner. In fact, all PADS Logic customers own DxDesigner, and all DxDesigner customers own PADS Logic. The DxDesigner development team has begun a project to update the look and feel of DxDesigner and improve its usability. Phase one of this project is available now in PADS 9.5. If you need more from your schematic environment, now is the time to check out DxDesigner. DxDesigner is a powerful design creation environment where you can improve productivity and design performance through tight integration with simulation, analysis, and PADS layout. You can easily create designs with multiple levels of design hierarchy. You can set connectivity for high pin count devices like FPGAs and connectors in an easy-to-use table environment. You can also add a component information system to help ensure proper component selection. The ability to create and manage design variants will also help you reduce product costs and improve performance. I know you have a huge investment in PADS Logic libraries and design databases that you need to maintain. These can all be migrated easily to DxDesigner with the free PADS Logic to DxDesigner translator. If you're interested in more information about switching from PADS Logic to DxDesigner, please visit mentor.com. And remember, this is not a sales pitch. PADS Logic isn't going away. It's just a great time to take a fresh look at DxDesigner. And best of all, there's no risk of trying it. You already own DxDesigner. Just open up the PADS evaluation guide, which is placed on your desktop as part of your PADS installation, and begin.